second video showing Rupert in the transfer cage. The rear leg on this side on the right is injured. I don't know if he'll show me by moving a little bit. Come on, baby. Can I see what's going on here? Can I see? Oh, I see some blood. Yeah, you got a boo-boo. I hope it's just an abscess wound and not a break, honey. If it's an abscess, you can get convenia. If it's a break, you're probably shit out of luck. Because we can't put feral cats back outside when they're missing a leg. We'll see what happens. We got a nice donation in honor of Rusty that we will use to help Rupert. Handsome old man. Look at all those toes. Whoops, I keep putting my fingers in the way of the camera. Can we see those giant footsies you got? I know. Look at those big old mitts. Infected eyes, you got no teeth left, your ears are severely frostbitten. My beautiful boy, 7 years on the street is, you've already been through purgatory, so you're certainly not going to hell. You'll go to heaven one of these days, but hopefully not today.